Sales and merchandising teams operate in a fast-paced, target-oriented environment. Talk to any salesperson and they will know exactly how they're performing that month and whether they will hit their sales target. With the addition of dashboards in Opmetrix CRM, your team at a glance get key metrics on one screen, not only of their own performance, but how a customer is performing too. Dashboards, just like the one in your car, give instant and vital signs in a clear and easy to read format. This information helps teams promote instant change and adjustments to increase sales and brand representation. Opmetrix dashboards are super flexible. You are in control, adding tiles and graphs that match your business KPIs and deciding which dashboards appear for the field team in the mobile app and which dashboards are for sales managers and senior leaders. Opmetrix CRM offers three categories for dashboard tiles and graphs. Sales tiles focus on orders, invoices and credits and report on dollar sales, volume sold and margin. Merchandising tiles focus on retail execution, displaying distribution, facings, share of shelf and promotions. Team performance tiles focus on CRM activity, including hours worked, time spent in store, budgets and call cycle completion. You could build one dashboard page combining all types of data, or have multiple dashboards, each focusing on a separate category. There are five key factors to a good dashboard design. Who needs to see the information? What purpose does it serve? How often will it be looked at? How much data should you include? And last, what time period and what chart is most effective? Having centralized dashboards means that everyone will be using the same data to make choices, serving as a single source of truth. Field teams, sales managers, and senior leaders then speak the same language and work towards common performance KPIs. Opmetrix dashboards offer rock-solid metrics without the cost and complexity of adding on traditional BI tools. Talk to our sales or support teams to find out how to put Opmetrix dashboards to work in your business. And as always, see you on the road.